obvious. There is no one stopping the one they call the monstrous honky. Mama and stomping and rocking the block, but it's calm on me. Watching you haters falling 31 shots at call. Watching them crawl, staying faded till last call. No matter if they're short or if they're tall, catches them all and all of y'all on the wall. Answer the animal's call, responding to a lyrical crisis. I guess it's kinda nice, it really separates the men from the mice. And I'm not the one who just suffices, and I don't need to justify this. I take the pie and slice it, try your legitimate slice. So better think twice before you'd like to be evaporated and eradicated. Step into the mic against the cannibal animal, savage and ravage and faggot and mastery. Actually, this is more like a blast in the past for me. Y'all were also the last to be deleted, left to be confused until you all got depleted, man. Haterism never needed. Previous breed of G's just been succeeded by the new creed of let the guilty fuck themselves. Man, catch a couple shells, put them in the trunk, fuck the punk. Oh well, no way to be telling how large my pockets be swelling. I'm telling you everywhere I go, I'm spelling the hater rate. I'm about to be paid and laid and made in the shade, while these faggots hating, making less than an average grade. Perpetrating, faking, forsaking the game, but I'm the one retaliating and exacerbating on this group of answering play haters, man. What's happening? Keep them green notes stacking, keep them rhythm crack-a-lacking, man. Once the animal jumps on the mic, there's not much a hater can do. You get bitch slapped for the mishap you tried to put a player through. I chew him up like some alligator food. See you later, dude. See you later, dude. See you later, dude. See you later, dude. Once the animal jumps on the mic, there's not much a hater can do besides get bitch slapped for the mishap you tried to put a player through. I chew him up like an alligator food. See you later, dude. See you later, dude. Listen, man, I ain't tripping. Can I get a minute? Get you to sit down and hit the blunt a couple times. Listen to honk and get down. I got some shit I gotta get off my mind right now, dude. Let a motherfucker bend your ear and I might wow you. I woke up fairly early in the AM, started smashing beats and rhymes and I fucking play them. Show so-called other artists and display them. But then they get pissed because it's better, then they walk away, man. Talking all the talk, but then they walk away hating. Taking me for a bitch, but they must be mistaken. If they didn't wanna get bested, man, they should've stayed in. Stop playing like the rapping straight up fake. Might as well be a validated statement, cause I don't make my fucking shit in my dirty mama's basement. Now the tension with these rappers is past way tense, just because the motherfucking flowing don't make sense. Hating on the wrong hunky bitch, you better hit the fence. Running hit the fence, say, there ain't no fucking way. You faggots here to stay. You wanna hate, start to ovulate. Well, I'ma wipe my fucking ass and spit your name state to state. I'm all about my gorillas and my family. About the same. I'm all about smashing on a hater, speaking my name, leaking my thing, freaking when I'm peeking around the corner, dumping, spin the brain, man. Let me catch a bitch slipping, pop a clip and make him slouch in the seat that he was sitting in, bitch. Once the animal jumps on the mic, how much a hater can do? Get bitch slapped for the mishap you tried to put a player through. I chew him up like some alligator food, man. See you later, dude. See you later. See you later. See you later, dude. Once the animal jumps on the mic, on the mic, how much a hater can do? Except get bitch slapped for the mishap they tried to put a player through. I chew him up with fucking alligator food. See you later, dude. What it do? Whooping through to prove that I move deadly and smooth on the mic. Telling haters something that they might not like. They know that that ain't right. My shit is way too tight. I flow past and outlast them. Then I fuck a hater, smash them like mashed potatoes, man. I trashed them in the gas and passed off the has been in the trash. Transpose the last scene committed. My shoe in their ass got fitted. I don't take the cash and fucking split it. Come with it, come back and get it. Pretty little tidbit, bitch. Giddy over my shit. I break it down to the nitty gritty and flip it quick. I make a shitty little biggity. Bitch, take and hitchhike real quick, right? Hit the shit and reach an unattainable height. I do this in spite of all who's not knowing, just like my homies is gone, out of sight. This is one of them shits that might make a hippie start a fight, bitch. Breaking it down for all my gorillas. Keep it real, stomp like gorillas, man. They can't kill us, what the problem, what the deal is? Y'all haters about to be stuck up in some real shit. Feel this, fucking around on the mic. Have you searching where your next meal is? Cage won't get the tail in the mail quick. You bailed cause you failed with your tail totally tucked. Leaving snail trails cause it hails when I erupt. Man, you can see your mail hit the dusty trail cause your sale totally sucks. Now you're totally fucked, the jig is up. Stupid little asswipes giving it up. About to be large in charge and living it up. You sick, trick ass little fidgety pup, bitch. The shit is almost hypnotic. I puff a pound of chronic or whatever you call it. I can't take this lyrical bomb and fucking stall it. This flow shit is so thick. Make you come about your wallet, Josh, get you all lit. Man, you stick to your business like shifting a dump truck. You can get diminished and squished like a dirty dumb fuck. Just another check in the plug. You're supposed to unfuck yourself once stuck giving it up. I'm taking the rap game and sticking it up.
incidentally taking every last penny and investing in everything that was meant to be. Like this rhyme sent for me. These fake haters better start to worry when they fucking mention me. There won't be shit like this again for another century. When I pass the torch, you will all smell the stench of me.